After finding the right niche and the set of keywords, it's time for you to get a domain name. Make sure you need to pick a domain name that should be relevant to your product niche and should be easily identifiable to what your site about. Now, which domain name you should buy? Either that should be exact domain name or the brandable domain name. I personally recommend you to select a catchy and the relevant domain to your product niche. That is very, very important. For example, if your keyword is like best kitchen knife and you are going to select a domain name something like bestkitchenknife.com, so of course this is really a very poor choice. On the other hand, if you select a domain name something like knifeguide.com, so this will be a better choice. So make sure just pick a catchy name rather than making the entire domain name completely an exact match domain. Let's talk about domain extensions. Well, there are so many domain extensions available, something like .com, .org, .net, .biz, .gov. I mean, there are many extensions available, but I highly recommend you to just go ahead with the .com domain. Although the other domain extensions also work in most of the cases, but the .com extension is the easiest to remember and the most easily recognized by the visitors. If all the domain extensions get same value in ranking, why I still suggest you to go for a .com domain? Well, Google prefer brands when ranking websites, so you need to build a brand to be on the top. How to get a brandable domain name idea? Certain site name generators can be helpful in choosing the right domain name. Trying sites like GoDaddy, HostGator can be a great place to start your search for the perfect domain name to fit your niche site. You can also use the following suffix with your niche and see if the domain is available for registration. So these are some suffix like guide, magazine, pro, lab, express, garden, review, reviewed. So for example, if you have selected the niche as the kitchen utensils or kitchen items or appliances, so you can have a domain name something like knifeguide.com. So this is really a brandable domain name. On the other hand, if you have selected the health niche, so you can have a domain name something like healthmagazine.com. Of course, this looks too much brandable, but that's really good if it is available for the registration. So this is how you can select a brandable domain name. And in the upcoming lecture, I will be guiding you how exactly we can go ahead and buy the domain name and web hosting all together with a huge discount.